Well, a federal judge has ordered the U.S. Postal Service to have postal inspectors sweep underperforming facilities for election mail. The order is to ensure that no ballots have been held up. Seven battleground states, including Florida, are conducting sweeps and do not allow ballots to be counted after Election Day.